Okay, is that? It's going. Sweet. No? What's it doing? Okay, here we go. Damn, my nose. What's this? There's another thing over here. So, someone got some tip-off, and they took the time to write this note and put it here. What's the odds that it's going to be gone before someone reads this note? Is the nearest one really? It's still this level 7? Yep. Mean, we should get these anti-aircraft ones too to get the stuff. See what this mission is first.
Fine. He's fine.
Paolo.
We got a problem.
What up?
Mitchell's gone crazy! Screaming about Bembe. Blaming him for what happened to you, me, and Talia. Last night, he took off while we were sleeping.
Really?
I think the idiot's gone after Bembe. Don't know how Bicho thinks he's going to track him down. Bicho always had our back. And we never... Just find the little shit, okay? We're going to war. I need to rally our people. Train them. That means no one gets left behind. Even Bicho.
Okay.
Good luck. At this stage, every guerrilla counts.
Well, how do we know where he is? Like, the last place we saw Bembe was at the airport. This is the airport, so what is this? It's still a rank 7 only? Okay. Should we fast travel? Yes, we should. Man, I should have done that Dranny Trejo mission when I had it. Let's see what it was all about.
How are you?
How am I? Oh, I gotta change my amigo. I forgot. New day. Back to Guapo. Okay. Track on today. Let's go. What is going on there?
Okay.
Nothing really. We're pulling in here? Hey, where are we going? It's further up. This place, huh? I remember this. This is DJ's place where we first saw him. Oh, that hit his fence. Holy crap. My side cart. Damn. Anywho, let's
Bicho?
See what's up.
Bicho! You crazy come mierda! Where are you?
What's this one?
He's not here. Maybe he left something lying around that will tell me where he went.
This one? Lakenze, Rodeo, and Auction. Okay.
So Bembe is buying weapons from the military. Looks like the handoff was at the Rodeo.
Is that where I'm going? Wait, I'm supposed to search this place or what? Apparently so. I don't quite know what I'm looking for though. It's still here, huh? Oh, there's something. Oh, is it outside? No? What am I looking for here? I don't know. I can't click anything in his room anymore. TV can't do anything. Speakers, pictures, cabinets. There's this thing I read already. I've already got that thing. Well, if it ain't in here, unless there's some magic thing in the roof. Oh, here's something. Noventarmus.
Scheming some viviro off the top, eh, Bembe? I should check that warehouse. If I find Bembe, I find Bicho. Be alive, mi socio. Oh yeah, Paolo. I think Picho's done something stupid.
What's he done this time?
He's really going after Bembe.
Stupid come mierda.
Don't worry. I'll find him before he digs himself too deep.
Hurry, Danny. Picho's no match for someone like Bembe.
So, hey, question? Still level 7. Nothing else to do. Yep, let's go to 7 then. Matt, where are we heading? 700 meters away. Back up here. Fastest place to get there is... Ooh, they're actually here. Right here. Let's go here first. And then we'll head to the top one. Because then it's just like a straight up this road. Let's take this. Why is there a military here? That guy? Gracias. Coyotes. This car's fucked. Oh, what the hell? Damn. Chapping them chickens. Stop. Yeah? Oh fuck, there goes the fence. I knocked out both sides somehow. Okay, who's in this facility? Let me talk to that blue dot up there. That bull. Oh, a few bulls. Why are there so many dead dudes in that ring? Where's the stairs up here?
Looks like a deal that went bad. Real bad.
I'll take this though. Huh? What the F? Did that guy just die? Was I never supposed to actually get to him in time? What? So there's a phone ring, right? Oh, what's this?
All hell must have broke loose.
It really sounds like there's a phone ringing, right? I'm gonna avoid those bulls for now because up here. No. Wait, where's the cell phone coming from? Oh, in there. Shit.
Ichigo set the balls loose on everyone. What a way to go.
Oh, my crocodiles are here. They're freaking out. Guapo, chill, man.
Bembe got spooked and killed his buyer. Ichigo must have followed him out. Paolo, little maniac sabotaged one of Bembe's black market deals. He let the bulls loose at some kind of rodeo.
Repinga! He's going to get himself killed.
I won't let anything happen to him.
Okay, well, that's the next target then. Guapo done harassing her with bulls. Okay. Let's go. Every day. Todos los días. We hang in here. Jump the tracks. Skid up. There's a quest back there. Let's grab this one. Treasure hunt? That's a dude. Hey, what up, what up? Hey, walk away from me, yo.
Hey, hey.
What do you got for me?
Danny, the army just finished setting up an anti-aircraft site. Marking it on your map.
Thanks.
Another one? Wow, there's three in really close proximity. I guess that means there's three uraniums I need to get. Cool, cool. I guess get back to my ATV and get the F1. Helicopter. Danny? Sure. Wait, what? Do I need to rescue these guys?
Get away from them! Now! Now go! All right! No, no!
That took way, way too many shots. Wait. Wait, wasn't there a guy here? Oh, did he get shot? Ah, son of a bitch. Wait, I gotta go in here then. Haven't I been in here previously? Yeah, I have. Or have I? Or have I just been somewhere that looks similar to this? Maybe just looks similar. kind of want to get this tower the way. I pop this lock off. How come I can't pop it off from that far away?
Big gun. Eyes up, Danny.
Can they see my crocodile? Who's that guy? Just some dude? Let's go. Oh, who can see me? Okay. As long as this puts me far enough away that people have no visibility of me, it'll be fine, right? Okay. Who else haven't I seen? There's somebody I haven't seen, eh? Can we just attack from up here? What are the odds that I can get everyone? Is that everybody? That's everybody, right? Okay, let's go. Wait till they're facing away.
Hostage.
That's everybody there? It's everybody, right?
Hostage situation. Shit.
Can I just get the amp me or what? How many other guys are there? I see this guy. Got him. Fuck. Distance sometimes. Where the hell is a ladder to get down from here? Ooh, no. Okay, here. Yeah. Okay, cool. Let's go talk to these hostage guys. The way. Let's go grab this. Let's free this guy.
Give me a hand.
Get the hell out of here. So what were you doing?
Cool,
just a
thank
doctor
you.
Or?
Listen, it wasn't us. It was what? Enrique. He was the one stealing Vivido. I think he's still inside.
Okay. I'll scope that out. Got myself a sniper rifle. Cool. How you going there? Seems like he's upstairs. Anything downstairs? Not really. Let's go talk to him.
Just stay here. Maybe they'll leave. Oh God, don't kill me.
Easy. Just tell me. A crazy kid come through
where
here, talks a lot. Hair kind of like a pineapple.
Pineapple.
Came in here whiffing a gun around. Told me I had to tell him where my buyer lives. Guy called Bembe.
Did you tell him?
See? And then the kid ran off.
Well, where
can
is
you
Bembe?
Tell me where Bembe lives?
Nobody knows exactly where his place is. But it's in Cruz del Salvador, near the border. That's all I know. I swear. Please, just let me go.
Okay.
Paolo, I know where to find Bembe.
Then that's where Picho will be.
Exactly. Sit tight, Paolo.
Do I really know where to find him? This is Cruz del Salvador. But why am I going here? The border's more like down here. This is near the border, so it could be any of these borders. Or is it the border of Nueva Matamas? So it could be anywhere along here, right? Well, where the hell is this hideout? It's up in the hills, though. He's up in the hills. It probably is good to just go straight down this and then up, right? Unless this is high up and we can just drop down. Let's try that. So if this is up in the hills, this might give us a better trajectory. Trajectory. Okay. We want to head that
over here,
direction.
My
friend. Sure, I'll take whatever your quest is.
What do you know?
We got word that a supply drop is scheduled. Want to make the army look stupid? Grab it before they do.
Hey, thanks.
Okay. This one. Opposite direction where I'm going. Okay. Well. Is this where I want to go? He's in there? What is this place? Is it safer to go over here and scout it out? This looks like a hill that goes up and up. Let's wingsuit it. Let's go up in this tower.
Heard about this. Looks like Bembe hides out in an old slave shack on the plantation.
There's a case here. Screw it, let's just drop down. Let's go. What up?
Bicho, what the fuck?
Get out of here, daddy! I'm gonna blow this cabron's head off! Oh, I'm not! You don't think I will? Eh?
Bicho, listen to me.
You thought coming here was gonna fix it all. But it's not going according to plan, is it? What the fuck do you know, eh? I know you're no killer. Look at you shaking. You're a frightened little rat. A pest. A parasite. Yes. You take and give nothing back.
Bicho, don't listen to him.
That's right. Bicho, just a blood-sucking bug.
Hey, what now? What the
hang
fuck?
Hang on. You're not Bicho. You're not a bug. What's your real fucking name?
You wanna fix something? Pull that trigger.
You need to shut the fuck up right now.
My name's Paz.
Yeah. Okay. Your name is Paz. What the fuck?
Why would you travel all this way to
you're not a
shoot yourself?
You're Paz. And I need you here with us, man. You're a piece of shit.
At least I don't lie to my friends. Not that it matters. But I tried to get Paolo up. I really did.
Wait, didn't I do something for him to get him out? Does that mean he didn't actually honor my contract? I don't know, whatever. I can't remember. There's a case here, eh?
Hey, Paolo.
Danny, tell me Bicho's okay.
See. Talked him out of doing something really stupid. He's a bit shook, but he's okay.
Oh, fuck. Thank God. And Bembe?
Still alive. Still a snake.
Still a snake.
I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
There's always going to be a Bembe, Paolo.
We get
there
down.
Aren't many Bichos out there. When Bicho gets back, maybe tell him how you feel, yeah? He could use it right now.
I will. I promise. Thank you, Danny.
Nanny, how is my patient?
Alive, gracias. And I have another cool scar to show my friends.
You joke, Danny, but it's the scars in your head that worry me most. Look, it's not a good situation here. Talia has an infection and we're low on medication.
I'm sure Castillo has some to spare.
You and I think alike.
Hit the three checkpoints along the road west of my clinic. Hurry, Danny. Talia's life depends on it.
Wait, is this like a time-gated thing, or can I go down this thing? Oh yeah, I got that sniper rifle. What was that? It's a little tree sniper. I got no unique snipers, huh? Anyway, let's see what's down here. Try to get this cache if it's for real and stuff. Yes. Yeah, I got some medicine. More medicine. Do I need to hit these trucks? I like it so much medicine, man. What was that? I picked up a charm. Pop it off. Where the hell? What? Okay, anyway. I want to go here, huh? Well, I guess we hit this, we can get this gun and hit that too. And then hit that guy. Cool. What is down this way? Let's get out of here. Do you have this late lady? Can I climb out here? Okay. Good, good. Okay, where's my... I want to get up to this. Wait, there's no road there? I don't know why I thought there's a road there. What is this? Oh, it's the border. Oh. Well. Bumped my. Oh, I lost my ATV. Because I freaking wingsuited my way down here, didn't I? Isn't this road the one I want to take? Yeah. Let's see if we can get a car down here somewhere. Am I on the other side of the river? I am too, eh? Can I? Oh snap! I didn't. I thought I could, like, deploy my parachute. Wait, how long does this river go? I mean, sure, let's take this then. Right. Let's go. How close can I get using this jet ski? Whoa, zigzaggy river. We want to. If I get to this bridge, we can get up there. Yeah. Is this the bridge I'm thinking of? No, it's the next section. Actually, we gotta pull up here. Oh, what the hell? Okay, I don't jumped off somehow weirdly there. Yeah. Out of this river and find a vehicle. Back to this plant. The ride is on the way. Why are you driving right in the center of the road? It seems a bit weird, no?
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Thanks a lot.
How you like it? My car. meters? Get close to this one of them. Here it is. Let's just pull up here.
Yeah.
Come on, dude. Another guy over there. There's another guy we can't see, right?
Checkpoint.
There he is.
Got to watch it.
Okay. That guy can't see me, right? He's inside or behind. I think that's fine. That bar guy could probably see me. That guy can see me when I go past the window. But if I hide over here, it's fine. Oh snap! Sniper on the roof. Let's get in at least. Nobody saw that. Let's leave that guy inside, he'll be fine. Get rid of the alarm. Just in case.
Okay, watch yourself, Danny. Try to call back up now.
Alarms are down. Dude's looking at them. Hey, can I send Guapo?
What are they?
Go kill that guy, actually. Oh. Guapo's down? Shit. They can't see me yet, can they? Oh shit. Is that a... Where's the billboard for this place? Over there. Okay. Just gonna run out here. Shot out of that guy. And get this cache. Now let's get this. There it is. What we get? Some gunpowder, antibiotics are... Oh, here. Is that it? Yeah, we got him. Sweet.
Oye, Matias. I got the meds.
Muy bien, Dani. Bring them to me in Barrial. Hurry, Vitalius.
Oh, wait. I could hit any of those three?
Sick.
Oh. See you soon.
Okay, cool. That's nice. Let's go talk to this lady, dude. Whoever you are, give me a quest.
Que bola.
There's this fucking Yankee come mierda, calls himself Colton. Somebody needs to slap some sense into that chamaco and then ship his ass back
chamaco.
To America.
Thank you.
Okay, we need to head back to here, huh? Well, it makes sense to take out this target. Where even is my car? Over here.
Come here, Wapo.
Where are you, Wapo? Why'd you go down? You buy a truck?
Hoy hiciste una buena acción por Yara. Ningún problema.
Okay, Guapo, what up? Why are you down? Get back up. Let's go. Well, I don't really need to get my car over there, but I might as well take it anyway. Let's see, what is this place? Some restaurant?
Labor camp. It's like we're at war with our own people, anyone who's a little different.
It's slavery. Plain and simple. Tiara is better than this.
Not with a Castillo. Damn, busted ass tail. What's this? Oh yeah, transmission.
Retrieval team, be advised. Supply drop seems to have landed on top of a building. Disculpe.
Coño. Are you serious? Copy that. 4 minutes to get there? Shit. Okay.
We get it.
We need my car.
A special delivery. See, just for me. The big one on the coast. How nice.
Okay. Come on, car, where are you? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Watch out, don't be behind me, Guapo. Sure, horse, you take the inside lane. Oh, damn, what's going on here? Oh, shit, we got jammed. Oh, what's going on with these horses? Wild horses. Let's get in between them. Yeah. You reckon I'll go through a checkpoint on the way to here? Fuck, it is a checkpoint. Let's go. Shit. Run. Holy fuck, that was a bad idea. Oh man. What a bad time to exit the vehicle. So. Damn. Fuck it, we're taking over this checkpoint now. Can't believe that.
Checkpoint. Better be careful.
Sniper's like the first dude we want to get, right? Do you mean get everybody from up in this tower? There's a tank nearby, what the hell? Okay, dude and a gun. There's a guy up on the wall. Who else we got here, really? Oh, there's a guy down there. It's just three. It's potentially just three. That guy, is he standing behind it? No, he's in front of the dish. Damn, I thought that thing was gonna be in the road. Where's the doorbell for this place? Oh, right here? Sure. Fuck that shit. Well, we'll go hand inside a quest I was on. The medicine, I guess that chick needs it, right? Talia, what her name is. Damn. I should know I was gonna have tire spikes. Whatever. Okay, she's... Where is... Oh, it's outside. It says it must be a bunker or something. No walking away from this, my cobarde! Oh, this one over here, huh? Oh, who are you? Fuck. How many times am I gonna miss this guy? Shit. Oh, there you go. Whatever. Asval rifle? What is this rifle? Okay, I'm using a level 3, and this is another level 3. Better stealth, worse damage and velocity, higher rate of fire, no mods installed. What does it look like? It's a weird barrel, weird-looking barrel. Anyway, what do we want to do? We want to head back to this dude, Andin, at least. Yeah, let's just take this truck. It's already parked here. Let's go. Hey, look at the bullet hole in the window. Shit. It's here somewhere, right? The turn on. Are we gonna fight over that? Nah. You guys are gone. Anywho, let's get panned in. Is this? Yeah, okay. She's still alive. She breathing.
Nobody told me this was a party. She's so quiet.
See, hey, what?
Big Laura's reunion. Here? We need to hit El Doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move. We're not abandoning them.
Hey, he's here too.
No. Massimus Mantanzas is Libertad. That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead. Bebiro is a new target. El Doctor is the key to fuck up Castillo's money machine. And he's in the Capitol.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias has intel.
Sergio Estevez, El Doctor's right-hand man, murdered hundreds with his medical trials.
That's how we get El Doctor.
Weren't you running to America? Found your cojones a little late. I knew you were military.
Paolo. You're right. I'm not your leader. But you've had one foot out the door, now Talia's committing executions? Revolution is chaos, but a leader creates their own order.
Let's go.
Wait, so what's
your call, Danny?
Well, we got to choose between hitting the right-hand man or the doctor himself? I'm confused. What?
Pedro Torrero. Now that was a fucking musician.
Now that Mama and Papa are gone.
We need Sergio.
I'll find him. Then we pay El Doctor a visit.
Okay. Anywho. Level 7. Also level 7. Wait, this is close, like 900? No, this is close to 800. So, where is this checkpoint I just clicked on? I'm confused. Valle de Oro, Del Toro checkpoint. This one. So, what's the fastest way there, though? You kind of want to go through these, right? Let's fast travel to here. Okay. Wait, more recruits join you, but... Yeah, vehicle here. Why is the vehicle always on the opposite side to where I spawn?
You.
You.
Yeah, you.
Ciao, guapo. Weird name. Oh, horse, horse. Holy crap, damn horse. What are you doing? Shit. I was a bit mad. Am I turning here? Yeah, I am turning here. Do I want to take you out? Wait, there's an AA gun here, right? Fuck it. Checkpoint, and then we'll go to the AA gun. It's a noon. Okay. Oh, wait. Convoy? No. We're getting the checkpoint first. Technically, you can get them together. Maybe. I don't know. Let's escape this joint out. What we got up in this rack? We got a sniper or not?
Shit. Checkpoint.
Okay. So. The dude I don't see yet. Over here. There he is.
Bulletproof alarm.
Bulletproof alarm. Well, then we just gotta kill that dude then, right? Is there a sniper? Fuck, I don't know.
Got to be careful here.
No bulletproof alarm no more. Truck coming. Let's get in the bushes, fuck this. Oh, it's a tank. That's right. Wait, shit, did that? No. No one, I got loaded yet? Okay, now where's the billboard for this joint? Oh, where the, oh, there it is, fuck. Oh, truck coming. Let's hide. Okay, cool. Disappear, truck. Boom. Hey, it's raining. And the sun's coming up too. Cool. So besides taking out this checkpoint. Is the case in here? Yeah, probably. Yep, here it is. We got a shotgun. I haven't used shotguns much in this game. Interesting looking shotgun. Oh yeah, I got a this dude. Damage seems really low, but then I guess look at the difference between that and that. Wow. Anyway, I wanna go back to my grenade launcher. Boom. Hey Guapo. Escaping the gunfire. No problem. Okay. Well, while we're here, we're gonna hit this AA tower. Oh, God. Fuck this shit. Who's this? Where's this last guy? Oh, here. Another guy, another truck full of people. Fuck this. Get out. That guy got hit. Reload. Fuck you, I ain't reloading. Oh. Snap. What was this key for? Del Toro checkpoint key. Actually, let's go talk to this chick over here. Let's see what her mission is. Yo, yo. Oh, damn. I thought it was a tripwire for a second. Okay.
You got something for me?
The Yaren Marine Maintenance is where they trick out the military boats for
trick
the blockade.
Trick out. Look at that
I
dead
bet
dude.
You learned something useful there.
I appreciate it.
It's funny how it was like she was entirely blocked out until she moved. Okay. Anyway. Yeah. Military target. Can I even climb this? Damn. Oh, man. Oh, there's a grapple point. Nice. Just what I was looking for. Okay, where is the AA gun? All over there. Okay, what do we got here? The dude there. Sure, there's more guys. Why can't I see any more guys? There's red on the map. I just can't see them, right? Oh, he's there. Escape. Over the tank, and... Shit, didn't get the gun. No, two, please. Get that, and get that. Boom. New weapons at Juan's arm dealers. Cool. I also... Where is the uranium? Over here. Okay. Another 50. Okay. Good to know. Let's grab this. Let's just hide for a second. Let's just pop this in this guy's head real quick. Of course you can go. Okay, what is this? A rank 4 story? That's way low story. It's really close. Let's go there. 100 meters away. Wait, is there a fence? There's a gap here. Let us see. Let's over this direction. There's a computer here, huh? Let's torch this guy.
Dude, okay, this timing is like... You're with the gorillas, yeah? I need your help. We out here, baby, filming the dopest vlog in human history. MBD, gotta push the Blake Nation past 20 mil, bro. Got to. So I came to your country to experience real gorilla shit, you know? We're all set up. Just need a camera operator.
That's my fan, you, bro.
You help me get this footage, I'll push a little revolution on the map. I'm talking viral. Top 5 trending
okay,
topics.
What are we gonna do?
So we good? You ready to get fucking crazy up in here? Strap this camera on. Let's get lit. Bro, we got this.
So
how's it fit? Good?
What are we doing?
Good. Yes! Okay! Stick on my ass and don't you dare let me get out of frame. Let's fucking go!
What cancels line of sight? What are we doing?
What the fuck?
It's some sort of sequence set piece this guy set up. Is it legit?
Gang shit! Help me, you're getting this!
Game cheap.
There is no way you're in a gang!
Oh, this is a training facility.
See that shit?
Yes, I fucking saw it! Warn you!
What are we doing? Is he gonna get dead at the end or something? Hey, what's he doing?
You cook great cheese on these ass!
There's a tank over there.
Shredded like Julian salad!
See? Great time for a core workout!
The perfect hair! Oh,
blown up, bro. Very good, let's upload this.
Oh, fuck!
I'm taking those shoes, bro. Yeah. Victory.
I should upload it. It's what he would want.
Okay. Wait, do I gotta protect it whilst uploading? I don't know.
Enjoy all the views, bro.
Okay. What do these boots give me? Boots. Oh, rank 3 ones. Foot gear improves blast defense, impairs movement speed. What the? Here's movement speed. Stick with these guys. I don't know. Okay, well, what time is it? Oh man, we must be close to an hour. Yeah, very close. What are we doing anyway? What's the next target? It's level 7 one? 8, 9, 7, 6, 10. There's level 7. Here, which is closer. What is this? This one, mate, this one. Plus that one. Let's go here and log out here at this place. Next time, hit that maritime place. Okay. Cool. Okay. Let's exit. Done.